Hello everybody, Lurgs here, welcome to my channel, and today, how to hide your subscriptions list on your YouTube channel. This is my YouTube channel here on my PC desktop, and if I go to the channels option, this shows the whole world who I'm subscribed to. Now, I don't want people to know who I'm subscribed to, and this is also the same if I go to my YouTube channel on my YouTube app on my mobile phone. So if I scroll along and go to channels, again on here, it shows the whole world who I'm subscribed to. To stop this from displaying to everybody, what you need to do is in the top right hand corner on the desktop, select your channel icon, then select settings. On the side, if you select privacy, and here you've got an option, keep all my subscriptions private. Now mine is deselected. If you select that, it automatically saves those changes. Now if I go back to my homepage on my YouTube channel and go to the channels option, you can see it's removed the subscribers list and it's just leaving the ones that I want to show. Likewise, if we go to the YouTube app on the mobile phone, it has removed that subscriber list automatically. And now it's time for a lovely cup of tea. Oh, if you found that video useful, please subscribe by pressing this button down here so you don't miss more videos on how to save you time and money. There's also some other videos around the edges of the screen here. If any of those are useful to you, then you can select those now. Thank you for visiting my channel, everyone. I really, really appreciate it.